published by British Medical Journal and supported by World Health Organization, it says that every cigarette snatches 11 precious minutes of a smoker's life. 11 minute. Is 11 minute par aadharit humne ye film pesh ki hai. So without further ado, okay, why not we have a look at the film. Thank you. Hands together for the beautiful, the ravishing, and the woman with the lovely heart and soul, Sunny Leone, please. Thank you. Thank you. Just a few questions. So I'll start with you, Sunny. ladies first. Why a film? I think which is one of the first cost films that we've seen from Sunny Leone, the brand Sunny. Okay, why smoking, right? And what made you say yes and do this film pro bono for India to see? What is the reason?
First of all, smoking is bad for your health. Secondly, this is something that is very close to my heart. My father passed away from cancer, from smoking cigarettes. I watched him every single day in the hospital, in pain, suffering, and I don't think any child, any family member should ever see anything like this. It is the worst thing you'll ever see in your life. So that's why I said yes. I want people to stop smoking and live a happier, healthier life.
Okay, that's really kind of you to tell us your thoughts. Deepak ji, you're a smoker, right? So you do smoke cigarettes, right? So do you think you've lost an opportunity of your last wish getting fulfilled, and eventually do you want to stop smoking now that you've seen the film?
Actually, kya main jhoot nahi bolu?
Haan ji, bilkul.
Main cigarette peeta hoon, lekin bahut kam ho gayi hai is ad ke baad. Seriously, main jhoot nahi bolu. और ये एक बात थी कि आप एक ऐसा ऐड कर रहे हो जिसमें आपको स्मोकिंग छुड़वानी है, जिससे मैं खुद परेशान हूँ. मैं खुद सबसे बोलता हूँ, यार कोई है जो छुड़वा दे मेरी, मैं वाकई में छोड़ना चाहता हूँ. और काफ़ी कम हो गई है, और इस सप्ताह के एंड तक मैं छोड़ दूंगा. मैं इसी से जूझ रहा हूँ. और एक मैसेज है जो समाज में जाना चाहिए, क्योंकि इसकी जब लत लगती है तो शौक में लगती है, दोस्ती यारी में लगती है और दिखावे में लगती है. लेकिन जो जब लत लगती है तो उसे छोड़ना बहुत मुश्किल होता है. आपको पता ही नहीं आप क्यों पिए जा रहे हो. खुशी है तो सिगरेट, दुख है तो सिगरेट, कोई भी मूड है तो सिगरेट, चाय पी रहे हो तो सिगरेट, खाने के बाद सिगरेट, इसके बाद सिगरेट, वॉक पे सिगरेट, खेलने के बाद सिगरेट. मतलब इस तरह का एक लत लग जाती है जो आपकी लाइफ का एक पार्ट बन जाती है, जो आपका लंग्स कमजोर करती है, स्टैमिना कमजोर करती है. और जब स्टैमिना आपका कमजोर होता है या कम होता है तो आपके विचार भी कमजोर हो जाते हैं. तो ये मेरे एक्सपीरियंसेस हैं. तो मैंने बहुत कम कर दी है और इस सप्ताह के अंत तक मैं छोड़ दूंगा.
थैंक यू सनी. वन मोर क्विक क्वेश्चन टू यू. आई एम श्योर इन दिस इंडस्ट्री अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल स्मोक. ओके, आई एम श्योर द क्रू दैट यू वर्क विद आल्सो स्मोक. लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर एडिक्टेड टू स्मोकिंग सिगरेट्स. हाउ डू यू एक्चुअली, एंड यू हैड अ पर्सनल लॉस, एंड दैट्स यू आर वेरी वेरी यू टेक दिस इशू वेरी सीरियसली. हाउ डू यू एक्चुअली ट्राई, डू यू प्रीच, डू यू टेल अदर पीपल टू quit smoking, or do you just let them be?
Well, the unfortunate thing with addictions is you can't force anybody to do anything. It has to be something that you want to do. Like Deepak sir has just said that he wants to quit. And I think there's always that first step, and it's in your heart, it's in your mind, you have to make that decision. Unfortunately, you can't force anybody, but you can spread the message. Logo ko bol sakte ki please don't smoke around me, take your cigarette outside. I think that if maybe the government or maybe people, restaurant owners, come united and say we don't want to smoke inside our buildings, that would be a first start. That would be amazing. So great. I hope that happens.
Great, thank you. And I'm sure you doing this message and spreading this message, a lot of youngsters are definitely going to have.
For the youngsters out there, I'm telling you, if you haven't started smoking yet or you're thinking about it, don't pick up that first cigarette. It's not worth it in the long run. And if you smoke cigarettes, you just have to make the decision to stop or not stop. It's your choice. But for the youngsters out there that have not picked up that cigarette yet, do not pick it up. It's not cool. Trust me.
Sunny Leone saying this, I'm sure all of you should agree. Right. We couldn't have with us the legendary Aloknath ji. So he's given his regrets. He wanted to be here today. Deepak ji.